how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
Good.
I gotta tell you, it is the funniest movie I've seen in years.
That is nice to hear.
It is hilarious.
Thank you.
Did you know that the second you read that script?
I did.
Did you?
Honestly, you can't always say that, but I did. I mean, I read it. I always give my scripts to my wife right after I read them because after a while you don't trust your instinct anymore.
Exactly.
I was like, yeah, it's funny. I gave it to her and she was like, yeah, it's really fucking funny. Just go do it. Met with Eli. We hit it off. You know, I took a chance on him. He took a chance on me.
Yeah.
Sounds like an 80s song. But we, you know, we did it. We pulled it out, I think. So, yeah. If you change your mind, I'll be busted. No. Okay.
So, and I heard you guys had no time to get together and get this buddy chemistry going.
Yeah, that's, where'd you hear that? We don't want to let people behind the curtain too much, but
no, the writer said.
All right, so you got an inside scoop.
Yeah.
Yeah, we didn't have any time. I mean, we shot the movie in 24 days, I think.
Wow.
For, like I said, for I think just under $3 million. Literally probably had like a four take maximum, so it was like usually one take. We would get one take.
Yeah.
And we just, I mean, it was like a fever pace the whole time through. And Eli, obviously, we at first we were like, what the hell, man? Like, we don't know what we're shooting. I don't know what that. We go home in the van, me and Alan at the end of the night being like, I think we're making a piece of shit. I don't know what we're doing here. Yeah, I mean, we were so confused. I mean, but it's a real testament to Eli that, like, the whole time he was just like, shut up. Trust me. If I'm moving on, we got it. We got what we needed. Trust me. It's good. And then we saw the first cut of it, and we were both like, oh.
He was right.
And he was right about a lot of things. I battled him a lot on sort of my comic style usually is to like, I really like to ad lib and sort of be a little bit more like, you know, forked tongued and whatever. And he was like, you can't do that. Dale's too dumb. You can't comment within the scene. Just trust me. Just like do the, I mean, I did get to ad lib a lot too, but it could never be Dale trying to be funny. You know what I mean? It had to always be very heartfelt. I didn't trust him on that. And then when I saw it, I was like, even I was like, oh, I'm sweet.
You are. It was nice. Sweet. You're a very sweet character.
I didn't know that, honestly, until this.
Sweet guy, good hearted.
I was waiting at the end when I had the kiss with Katrina Bowden.
Yeah.
By the time we shot that, I was like, people are just going to be like barfing. They don't want to watch me make out with this beautiful angelic girl, this bearded, you know, hillbilly. But people literally cheer in the theater.
Yes.
So that's good. That's a plus, yeah.
And you were so protective of your dog, so you won over all the animal lovers.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That dog, his real name is Weezer.
Yeah.
And just, I lost an eye in a porcupine fight. So he's just like this one-eyed, like crazy blue, I think he's a standard bulldog.
Yeah.
But he had the farts all the time,
oh
the worst farts, which kind of added, like, because in some scenes, you can actually see that Alan and I were just recovering from a Weezer fart, where it starts in, where we're just like, yeah, it's there. Farted in the truck a lot. That was always great.
Of course.
Yeah.
It's confined space.
On a raw food diet, so his farts stunk really bad, but yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Put your shadow on the light.
God damn it, man.
He's going to go off on you on the red carpet. God. So, sequel. We're going to have a sequel of this, right?
Well, that's a tricky question because obviously we love the idea of doing a sequel. Eli and I were joking around about it, but you know, it's also a film that we really want to protect the integrity of and sort of, you know, guard it. But we had a little there's a little Twitter competition about coming up with names for the sequel, and I came up with Tucker and Dale Go to Yale, which I think would be funny, where we're like have janitorial jobs and the college kids on campus start doing crazy shit. And then somebody actually tweeted Tucker versus Dale. One of us has to lose, man. One isn't gonna make it, and it's not gonna be me. I am gonna make it.
I don't like that idea.
Just saying, surefire way to just end it with a bang.
Yeah. I guess so. So for people who, not like me, who love the movie, haven't seen it yet, what can they expect?
Oh, get ready to laugh at a lot of blood. There's a lot of blood. But just know that it's okay. We wholeheartedly encourage you to just laugh your ass off at people being dismembered and killed, and it's a big bloody mess, but it's just a big bunch of good bloody fun, so yeah, feel free, laugh.